Okay, this is what I'm trying to do. I want to import surfaces of the large part behind into my PCB. So, design portrait, define portrait from 3D body. Yes, got it. I need to select that little surface, tweak, no and no. And now the board shape is really weird and it's okay. Go to 3D mode. Design board shape, create primitives on the information layer. There you go. I copy that to my origin. Copied. Ctrl-Z. Ctrl-Z. There you go. Ctrl-V into the origin. And my shape is back on my PCB. That's what I need.